2, did you copy last?
Two copied, we're on the way.
Let's move around these trees. That fucking chopper is so loud.
Yep.
Yep.
Why is he staying so low?
Oh yeah, they have AA.
B1, B2, I suggest fire team bounding, coordinating with each other to make sure you guys aren't crossing open terrain with no cover.
Okay, let's get to this hut and let's bound across. Okay, so you see that little shack? Red team.
Corrugated one.
Yeah. You're gonna move to that little shack.
Alright.
Alright, go.
Gee whiz, I sure hope we don't get shot.
Lol.
Wow.
Let's move around this hill.
We got contact in the shipment area.
Let's contact in the shipment area. Alright guys, keep moving. Up to that house.
To that building?
Yep.
God, I hope I don't get killed.
If you drop, I'm just gonna...
Be advised, Park Bravo is at the houses to the east.
Roger that. B1, can you give B2 cover there, out in the open, getting engaged near those shipping containers?
I feel like we're gonna have to run from miles to get on this bridge.
We're gonna follow him, tuck in behind Bravo 1.
Go ahead, this is Bravo.
Copy that.
Roger that. Yeah, both fire teams are being repositioned.
It's clear. Yeah, like stay by these big pillars and stuff.
Oh man, this bridge is cool looking.
Yep.
Also provide some fighting left.
Take right, take right.
What about Sneaky Peaky under Bridgey? Got a source Sneaky Peaky like.
If we get contacts northeast in the buildings, can we engage?
Yeah. Yeah, weapons free. Yeah.
Right, I'm banning.
Bending past you, Hudson.
Okay. Oh, I see contacts in the building.
Yeah, I'm hit.
Get behind the pillars, don't stand by the metal bits.
FTLs, make sure you guys are sticking in cover on this bridge. It's a little sparse, so I just want to make sure we're keeping everyone alive.
Two copies.
Hudson, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Good.
Building's like right next to us, occupied, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Yeah.
Everyone might be dead in there, but maybe not.
Do you mind if I bend past
way
two
down?
People in this small area is really bad. There's a stairs here. There's a stairs, or is that just like a port?
Oh, I think it is. No, it's not. Okay, fuck it. Let's not move up anymore.
Okay, Roger.
The other squad members remove. I need to make sure there's not too much of a gap.
Oh, I'm still bleeding.
You alright?
Shit, I don't feel right about this place.
Alright.
One guy lying down.
That's why we need to keep going, because this place is a death trap.
I heard a shot get fired from that north east side of the compound.
Going.
Make sure you keep your spacing, boys. I'll let you go point, Carl.
Hey,
eat this.
Oh, I don't think there's a way down in this bridge, which is like kind of
sucks.
Let's just keep pushing up.
Oh, I nearly fell off the butt end of the.
Shit, where's that PvP?
Yeah.
Not, I don't want to toss grenades from this position just in case it bends back.
Yeah, yeah, you might.
FTLs, watch those second story windows. I just got hit in the arm.
Yeah.
Alright, I have a crazy idea.
There's a
what we can do is we can jump off the bridge onto one of these green buildings and then off the green building. Okay, that sounds more safe.
Hallway looks clear.
That just sounds like a recipe for getting armored.
It just sounded cool. Okay, let's go downstairs.
What happened to stairs?
There's like there's this. There's stairs right here, but you can't get on them.
Alright, let's get back and jump off the green thing. That's fine.
Oh god. I really
okay, you
I
see
don't
things
die.
Here?
Really not up for it.
This is what your training's all for, guys.
What training?
Man. Then onto the stairs.
I made it.
Perfect. Parkour,
asshole.
Villain's clear.
Surviving your JK bath.
I'm on it. Yeah.
Are you all here? Good.
But I think I may need morphine.
It might go away in a minute.
Like, yeah, morphine, I fucked myself. I'm just kinda like crazy for that shit. Yeah, I need
contact. Right.
Yeah,
you got
it. Fucking hell.
Okay,
I really
so Salmon.
Medical attention.
Yeah, Salmon, get in this building.
I was so gonna shoot somebody.
Oh man,
that was very scary.
Yeah.
Alright, stand still.
Okay, thanks.
Alright, team leaders, be advised, we're flipping the order. MV's gonna be on point, followed by the Humvees, followed by infantry over. So Humvees, infantry's in the back now. Two copies. Also, the fire team members who are playing Creedence Clearwater Revival get a plus one from Bravo SQL.
I need
just
to turn it off right now.
It's been trying
just
to hit
done
him.
Nothing. It's just pissed it off.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know why he's using the guns.
The guns are 50 cal, it'll pierce it, but I don't know if it's the fucking smart thing to do.
Not that one. That heli doesn't have the 50s.
Oh, no fucking way.
Yeah,
oh.
The 7.62s, the gals. Yeah.
Oh, fucking he's just pissing on it.
Yeah.
Oh lord.
Yes he is.
Jesus.
Is there any way we can maneuver to get a straight shot on it at least?
I don't think so. Get chewed up.
Yeah, no, we'd get annihilated.
Yeah.
Help me stop using those fucking shitty machine guns. Cause he's missing it by a mile. He is literally missing it by a straight mile.
Oh, he just got
we
hit.
We could just try and leg it over the bridge.
Yeah, that's
I mean,
a good
this
idea.
Is Bravo, the fire on us is kind of scaled back. Do you want us moving across the bridge now? Over.
Let's see the little bird.
I think his main gun's fucked because it's not turning.
No, it's looking up at the fucking heli. That gun's
I know, but he's not moved
working.
At all.
Right.
It was looking at us
then.
A couple of seconds ago.
Alright, Bravo fire team leaders. Alright, so what we're going to do is B1 is going to advance, B2 is going to cover, and then we're just going to buy. Bound as fire teams, alright? So B1 and B2 are just gonna bound, like, together. Does that make sense?
Yep.
Alright, roger that. B1, step off.
Alright, guys, on me.
Alright, Bravo 1's getting ready to step off.
Make sure
right,
you maintain
ready, guys.
Spacing, because if you guys get lit up, I don't
want to... Right out, we're crossing the bridge. Let's move up to the IFV, and then we'll just hold position there and wait for B2 to push up. B1 set.
Alright, B2 move it out.
I'm just throwing a bit of white smoke everywhere.
Okay.
And one black one.
That smoke was so effective.
Alright, we're pushing past.
Yep.
Be as hell, lads.
Oh god, it's moving. It might be looking at us.
Just stay in cover.
Guys, spread out. Guys, stay fluid.
He's gonna take shots at Bravo 2.
Two set.
Going to fire.
One is Oscar Mike. Let's go. Don't fire, don't fire.
I'm not gonna fire unless I've got range.
Pushing past.
We're looking roughly at about 500.
Brother 1's pushing past.
It's BMP 3. Too far, too far.
Please engage.
Bravo fire team leaders, if your guys got shot with AT, make an effort.
Guys, if you got AT, use it.
It's too far away.
No, it's not. 300 meters.
It's still too far from Bravo 2.
You sure?
Yeah. We've got no other option. Do it.
Don't kill me with your back blast.
Ah, let me crouch!
Okay, Jack, move up to me.
Two bound and pass. We're gonna bound past the one.
Don't move yet.
Don't shoot. Don't fucking fire that RPG.
Right, don't shoot yet.
Don't shoot. Hold fire. Fire. Cross it behind.
Can we move fast? We can make it.
Go, 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 go.
You okay, you're clear, you're clear. Take the shot.
Team leaders need an update. Choose crossing the bridge all the way through. Roger that, keep it up.
You were close. Nice try, man.
Ah, fuck.
Is it gun slot? That was a good effort. Alright, we gotta wait for them to be set first.
I went 350 because they were talking about 500. I went like, yeah, okay. 350, yeah. But it's actually 300. Are you hacking?
No.
How do you know it's 300?
I don't know, I just guessed.
He just has a better eye for it than those guys.
We've been playing armor for a long time.
Oh well, they are going to...
smoke's helpful.
Shoot.
Bravo 2, are you set?
Yeah, they're on that bridge, they're going to light it up.
Alright, fuck it, let's go.
284s.
Shit.
Could you tell them to take it out quickly?
There's a train block in it.
Is that someone just going down? Someone just...
No, we're fine.
Okay, it's all alive.
It doesn't have line of sight on us anymore.
Now, fire team leaders, be advised, that fire's directed right at me.
Yeah, just me. Try and move out of that fucking car.
Did that just take out...
You can run for like 20 meters and then you're out of sight of it.
Yeah, there's still friends on the bridge.
Okay. Oh my god, everything's been fucked up again. Hang on.
Thank fucking Christ.
Look
down, alright.
You see this guy? You see this guy up here?
Team, set up security at the other side of the bridge. Wait for command.
You see that guy?
Yeah.
I shot him on a bridge.
Nice.
Bravo 1
there's
and 2,
one on top
can
of the lighthouse.
Every single part of my body's being wrecked, I need time.
Can you guys report your ammo and medical on me?
Sorry, what?
Bravo 2 is all green. Roger that.
Just check your ammo. Let me know how much ammo you've got.
I got 9 mags.
B1, still waiting on you.
Alright, both my legs are gone, but I don't have bandages anymore.
Okay, I think we're pretty good for ammo. We lack in bandages though.
How many of you guys got up?
That's got me. 3.
Okay.
When did you lose one?
Oh, sorry, one disconnected. They had to go.
Oh, roger that.
I'm not getting lucky with the wounds. Like, I landed miles away, but... wrecked my
morphine.
Entire body. No, I'm good for morphine.
Okay.
My right leg is still fucked up.
Is it?
Yeah. Friendlies. What's up, boys?
I can't see it. This is, I fucking hate this stupid fucking medical
need
system.
Help? Jack? My right leg
yeah,
is
yeah, I got it.
You got it? Okay.
Yeah. It's too complex for a game.
I like it. It has a futuristic look.
Yeah, but it's
actually,
just...
I get a list for you on other people. Like, you can only get that for yourself.
Copies. Yeah.
Alright, Bravo Fire Team Leaders, we're gonna be moving to our
north on the top of the hill. We'll take those buildings, kind of scout out the rest of the area, and see what needs to be done. Over.
Two copies.
One copies.
Carsten, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
All right, let's move it out, bro.
All right, let's. Oh, it's not. Okay, guys, we're going northeast.
Oh, it's steep, Kingsley. It's steep.
It's good. Well, you should, I'm sure you will.
No, yeah, that's our vehicle.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
I'm walking up there.
Contacts in the woods north.
Roger that. Open up on him if you can.
Let's go, let's go.
Man, this is Bravo SQL. I have eyes on what might be the comms tower over.
Any ammo?
You need ammo? I can put in some ammo.
That's fine. Just seeing what was there. We got contacts directly in front of us.
B2, can I get a report on those contacts you saw in the forest?
Roger, they are danger close. They are about maybe 50 meters out in front of us, directly to our north.
Alright, roger that. Just keep eyes on. You got A1 moving in front of you.
Be advised, we've got A1 moving out of our west northwest.
Bugger killed one.
Robinson, you got spent morphine, mate?
I've already stabbed you with some.
Shit.
You need more?
Aye.
That's flank right. Bravo 2, Bravo 1 is flanking right side.
Carson, B1 is to your northeast. Kingsley, be advised, I'm sending a medic to join your fire team because you're only 3 strong, over.
Yep, copy.
Do we know if those, barracks are occupied?
Assume they are.
Okay.
Okay, it seems pretty clear down here, Bravo 2. Bravo 1 is holding, awaiting to attack the others.
Yep, there we go.
Where?
Do you want me to join that? Good.
Yes, please.
What radio channel?
Alright, Bravo 2 set, we're ready to push up to that big hangar to our northeast.
Channel 3.
Roger that, Bravo 2. I'm gonna be moving to your position now. I'm gonna be giving you guys a 50 cal so you guys can just mount up the driver and gunner and move into that area.
Repeat cal, last. Technical. Northeast over the road.
I'm gonna be moving a Humvee 50 cal to your location, and then you guys can just move with that from now on.
One, yeah.
Yep.
Roger, good copy.
So just keep a driver and a gunner and 2 on foot.
What are we doing here?
I'm moving to the hangar.
Yep, let's go. Let's go. Push up to the hangar.
B1, you wanna hold your position for now?
Yep, just going to cover. I just hold this position.
Roger that.
Oh,
alright, Bravo
technical,
FTLs,
moving.
We're gonna regroup and start moving through moving those east side. Bravo markers that are marked on the map, so regroup on me.
Okay.
I think the technicals should be taken down.
Could you please repeat?
Tentacles down.
Could be dead. Might not be.
Alright, Bravo Fire, team leaders, we're
on fire.
All good.
Come on, G, cut out.
Regroup on me, B1.
Roger. On me, guys.
Aw, oh, man. I love having binoculars.
Location and then move in for a wide flank. Does that make sense?
Roger, that makes sense. We also, in that inside of the town, you'll see it marked on map, approximate technical. We've been tracking that guy for a little bit.
Alright, roger that. Just make a note of it.
Roger that. Okay, Bravo 2, we're going to be following the Bravo markers out to the east.
Alright, Alpha, I want you to guys to hold, keep eyes east on the compound.
So stand by, I'll let you know
for
we're
now,
ready to move.
Alright, so you guys are going to be moving further out east. That means we're
gonna
be
clearing
the
compound. Yeah, we're gonna be following those Bravo markers, you know.
Okay.
Like, taking this
loop.
So
did you clear the compound by the Alpha marker, or didn't you?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, so we're gonna be doing that.
Yeah.
We have no VIX though, so that's kind of an issue.
Oh, alright.
So we're gonna be.
Command, this is BSQL. I'm with Alpha Squad Lead, and Bravo's telling me that, or Alpha's telling me that he doesn't have any VIX. Do you still want us taking the Humvee and an IFV to move to that OP marker for the wide flank?
Company is bringing a victim.
It's currently behind the largest building in the town, Cal. It's pulling out now.
One fucking big.
Got one time civilian. Whoa, she's fire, civilian.
Command, did you copy last? Alright, Alpha's informed me that they don't have any VIX. Do you still want me taking the Humvee and the IFV to make the wide flank?
Weapon. Looks like AI, he has an AK, if you ask me. I'm not too certain.
Wait, hold fire. I think that might be A2.
I don't know. It's like in one of the towers there was an AK like poking upwards.
Yeah.
It's sure got a helicopter. It's definitely AI.
Alright, light up. You're a bit low. Pat, go low, you might be able to hit him for the wall. Lower.
Yeah, be advised, we got friendlies in that area, guys. We got friendlies in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just saw one guy that was definitely an enemy.
Roger that.
I think he might be down.
I haven't seen him wiggle or anything.
Oh no, he's still up. He's just trying to shoot the helicopter down. And doing shit.
See if he can shoot through that wall. Doesn't seem like it's.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying, but I don't think it can go through.
That's concrete.
Yeah.
Looks like wood to me.
Stop firing that building, dude. There's friendlies in it.
No, there's just like this one guy who's definitely an enemy because he keeps trying to shoot the helicopter, but we can't quite get him.
Well, I seen a guy up there and he was in our skin, like, but fair enough.
Oh well, let's just leave him. There's a friendly then.
Yeah, he's just fucking staring at the helicopter through the ceiling.
Yeah. I want to contact Lead and tell him that, yeah, he's definitely the enemy.
I think they've seen him. But they can't shoot up there either.
They threw nades at him. He's dead.
Get his fucking helicopter, piss off.